It's time for another iCarly interview with Tebow.
This is so exciting. Carly and Sam are letting me do my very first iCarly interview. I'm Gibby.
Keep going, Gib.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna be doing an interview with...
Tebow!
Yes, Tebow. There's Tebow right there.
Hey.
So, Tebow, I understand that in addition to your work at the Groovy Smoothie, you're also a hand model.
That is correct, yes.
Okay, what is a hand model?
Well, you see, in magazines and TV commercials, often they need close-up shots of someone's hands, like to show something.
That's so interesting. Now, on my card here, it says that your left hand appeared in a magazine ad for the Dairy Association.
Yes, it did. It was a big article all about eggs.
Okay, I think we have a clip from that magazine article. Freddy, can we show the clip?
Yep.
Ah, there it is. See that?
Uh-huh. Now, that's your actual hand.
Sure is. See how I'm cradling the egg in my palm?
Yeah, that's awesome work.
Well, that takes a lot of practice.
Now, I noticed that you had a Band-Aid on your finger.
I did.
And why is that?
Well, I have a hamster. I call him H-Bo. And right before I went to the photo shoot, he bit me.
Do you know why he bit you?
Well, I'm not sure. But I think he might have thought my finger was a carrot.
Oh, so a visual error.
Mm-hmm.
I personally love carrots.
Yeah, I'm not much of a carrot lover myself.
Oh, dude. You gotta taste my mom's carrots.
Oh, yeah?
She bakes them up in maple syrup till they get all soft. Oh, you would love them.
Well, I'm sure if she's baking them in maple syrup.
To die for.
Get me all excited about them.
She'll turn you into a carrot lover, my friend.
Gibby.
Yeah, what's up?
Maybe we should go ahead and end this one.
I thought it was going great.
It is, but I think we're done.
Okay. This has been an interview with Tebow.
Part-time hand model.
I'm Gibby.
Full-time handsome beast.
I'm Gibby.